foggy morning, Wisconsin. Last St. Germain flea market of the year. We've never been there, so we're gonna go explore. I'm excited. You guys excited?
Is there a storm outside?
They're excited.
Right.
That man with his midlife crisis, he's not excited.
Have a little bit of everything.
Oh, I've been coming here for probably 8-10 years, and we just sell used merchandise, and we get here early and we stay late. Oh, I leave the house about 4 and I get home about 4.
All right.
And it's just, well, I'm retired now and it's just a living.
You gonna be at Fort
Collins? Yeah, enough stuff.
It's supposedly a chihuahua
I'm going to stop.